Hi, this is Mr. Music Spokesperson. Welcome to my Music Education 101 blog. Here you will get the 411 on the music scene from an angle that you will find great. That's right, mate. I'm going to pull your chain before it's too late. There's a plethora of subjects to cover. But in the end, you will get an in-depth wealth of information about music in general, music history, artist profiles, music theory, and my raw opinion on certain things and the like. I won't, however, out individuals, because, when it comes down to it, I do respect all musicians for doing their thing, even though I may not agree on how they go about it. Today's topic has to do with the fact that I am not very pleased with the current music industry, with an emphasis on black music. The reason being, it seems to be all about the quantity, not the quality. Looks and persona seem to take precedence over substance. Back in the day, an individual or group had to have incredible talent in order to get a music contract. Today I don't know what the basis is for getting a contract, but talent must be pretty far down on the list. New school folks may find that statement unbelievable, but I base my opinion on comparing the artists of today with those from the 60s, 70s and 80s. If you think my opinion is far-fetched, then check out some of the following artists and tell me which present-day artists can match their talent. Listen to Dennis Williams, Minnie Riperton, Gene Carne, Phyllis Hyman, Peebo Bryson, Eddie Kendricks, Philip Bailey and Earth, Wine and Fire, David Peaston, Marvin Gaye, Tina Marie, Bloodstone and Heel Twain. I can't go on, but instead, I'm going to let you simmer on that, and I will see you when I see you. Mr. Music has left the building.